People from the outside, you know, all the fans and stuff, they look at us like we're magical, but we're just ordinary guys.